Twitch streamer, I'm not sure if a YouTuber, but a Twitch streamer has the Guinness World Record for the most followed Twitch channel, and there's a lot of success. Now he's only 17 years old. There's a lot of early success in this person. There might be some downfall later on, but let's see. First of all, what I noticed was that his fingers are very spatula shaped, spatulate fingers, especially the finger of talent and the finger of responsibility. So all of them are spatula shaped. Now what happens is, here we see a gap between these two fingers showing that he has independence of action, and this shows independence of thought. So he is independent in all ways, in every way. And we also see the two fingers which are strong themselves are leaning towards Jupiter finger, and Jupiter finger itself is leaning away, showing another streak of independence, and there's a good angle of generosity. Coupled with the angle of generosity, we see a healthy amount of Venus, which means that this person will donate to causes he deems worthy. He is good in saving and making money, showed by the heart line, which is Saturnian, which is starting under the Mount of Saturn. It's also far away from the fingers, showing that he does not let people get close to him emotionally. He keeps his professional and private life separate, and that the straightness of the line shows how practical he is. He can appear a bit cold-hearted, and he's the type of person who is hard-hearted, meaning that if some people are like soft-hearted, like we see someone struggling, or like if we see someone, you know, begging in the streets, etc., we will of course feel sympathetic towards him. Whether we give money to him or not is another matter, but here this person, he needs to see a lot of hardship. Like, as I said, he will donate, he will give away money, but only to those he thinks deserving, and those are very few. Like, the close friends will be there, partners will be there, family will be there, but he's hard-hearted, meaning that it will take a lot of things for him to sympathize with someone or even empathize with them. So he can be a bit, even the fingers themselves, pinkish whitish, mostly on the whitish side, the whole palm, taking the fingers also into consideration. So these type of people do appear a bit cold. But the thing is that the warmth is showing from the Venus side. But it will take a lot of effort for the other him to open up to someone else, effort from the other person to make him open up. And that in general, this person is a bit, not exactly cold-hearted, not exactly selfish, but what you say, that he is more guarded, more reserved than the average person. And he doesn't let you know his true nature until it's very late into the friendship, relationship, etc. Another word to describe him would be ambitious, highly ambitious. And that is one thing, like if we have seen in the palm tree books, they say that if a person has a very strong amount of Jupiter, then through willpower alone, the person can succeed. They only need the willpower and can succeed. So we already see the Jupiter finger being very strong, standing out, and then the two fingers leaning towards there. Then we see that there's one very strong line of Jupiter coming from the headline. This does not only mean that at the point which is coming, because it's like releasing at 25 actually, if we time it with everything, and then it is also sending a line here, I will talk about that shortly. It means that throughout life, the person will be trying to improve their lifestyle, trying to improve, like, you know, the person who starts from the bottom, especially people who start from the bottom and then they rise up in the organization, climbing the corporate ladder, this type of ambition. These people also get a lot of support from the government. They easily get government jobs. If the other parts of the hand are also good. So of course, this person, he does represent his country in a way, so he will be getting benefits from there, or the country which he is from would be like, oh, this person represents us because he's the most followed Twitch streamer. So, you know, you get that. Just like for Pakistan, there was Arslan Ash who represented us. So in a way, he will get, or already has, a government following, or maybe if he does some deals with the government, some youth programs, etc., there will be a lot of success, because this person, he will be very good with money and knowing the cause. So if the cause is right, this person will go for it. And that's very, very good, because if you're young, then what happens is that you might, you know, not feel very generous, etc. So it's very good that you find this balance, work-life balance, early on, so not to suffer later. He's only 17. We also see that the fingers, you see that they are knotted. You see, these are knotted fingers. So this person has a very unique outlook on life. He's very, very, what you say, highly organized, because the fingers are knotted and very detail oriented. I don't know, I've not played Minecraft, but I think it does require a lot of analysis, a lot of attention to detail, etc. So this person is naturally like that. Like, this person could make a very good engineer at themselves. I don't know what he's studying or if he dropped out of school, etc. But this person is very analytical. Like, even if he did not succeed in Minecraft, he would have succeeded as an engineer most probably, or in computer science, anywhere where he could build things. So I think Minecraft, like, his hand is of a builder, architect even. So it's just funny that the game he plays, it's also related to his career itself. Then we see this line I was talking about. This means that at 25, there might be some kind of issue in the career, because what happens is this line is going towards the heartline. I think it's also going above here. So even if it's just touching the heartline at 25, this means that something will happen career-wise, because what happens is that the fate line is also coming here. It's still the Mount of Saturn. So if it's cutting the heartline, I won't say it's necessarily going to be something related to the heart, like a breakup, etc. He's not that type of person who is very emotional over a breakup. And it will be related to something from the headline, because see, it will be an ambition close to his heart, something he wants to achieve by 25. He might not achieve it at 25, might take 2 years, like 25, 26, 27. At 27, he might achieve it. So there will be something, a block in his ambition. Because his heartline represents his ambition, his headline represents how he gets there. So if the line is coming from the headline, that means there will be a block in his ambition. But he will recover from it. Again, this line is a minor line. Could be that maybe after 2 years or maybe near that date, he might lose this line entirely. We see that the fate line starts from very inside the Mount of Moon. It's starting from the third part of the Mount of Moon. I mean, third part means physicality. So this means that the person goes into any career where a lot of physical energy is required. So as I said, building itself and Minecraft gaming itself requires a lot of energy. So along with the brilliant fingers, the broad palm, again showing the stamina, etc., we see the fate line also coming from the Mount of Moon, the third part, which stands for a person getting, because Mount of Moon fate line is public perception. You gain following, you gain success from public perception, what public thinks of you. And Twitch is also a public following, and he's like, if you see gaming plus public public perception plus building, all these three combined to give him the success. But in itself, this is a line, again, the fate line is not formed itself. A person thinks and goes to that aspect, goes towards that goal, then the fate line is formed. So don't think that he was born with it. And then we see that there's a line entering the fate line at in the 20s. This could be like it could be at 21. So he might come into a very good relationship at 21. So there will be a very important relationship. If it goes to marriage, etc., it will need to be seen, because it's very early on. He's just 17. Maybe he was a bit older. I could see later on, but not now. And we see that the most developed mounts are Jupiter, Venus, and Upper Mars. Now, Upper Mars is very important for this kind of field, because one, it's very competitive. So the person, these type of people need Upper Mars. Upper Mars is resilience. Upper Mars is not giving up. So this person giving up, people especially in the younger ages tend to give up. We all tend to give up in that ages because we don't know that much about life. And we are not that competitive. So it's no issue. But a person with a strong Upper Mars from the start, he won't give up. The downfall of this would be that the person might be too stubborn for their own good. This person themselves, they are good in talking, shown by the waist-shaped second phalange. But this phalange is also very long. And it's perfection. The shape shows perfectionism. So this person might try to find perfectionism in everything. That the relationship which also enters into their lives might not work that much, because they're trying to find perfectionism in people. Plus, the person spending so much time online sometimes loses a sense of reality. So these things, he's young, he will get out of it, because this person has redeeming qualities. The fingers are speculative, he's already an original thinker. He has a good palm, he has a good Mount of Venus. This also helps. And the hand is mostly clear without minor lines. This also helps, besides this dangerous line, this white one. And then we also see the head and lifeline. They have a separation in between them. This shows that this person is born with confidence, and these type of people usually do get success early on, but that does not mean the person who has a headline and lifeline joint does not get success. That person will be more like the person will be working towards success in a different way than this person. So that it does not mean that usually this headline and lifeline combination shows early success. But there are many people I know that have the head and lifeline joined and get success very early on. We also see that this person maybe wasn't born that introverted, but slowly this person, even now I would say, is becoming very introverted, because the lifeline is going outwards. There might also be some problems in the 30s, early 30s, meaning that this person's fate line does not appear strong later on, but this means two things. One, that he earns a lot when he turns 30, he has earned a lot. He can retire anytime when he reaches 30. But he might be like a wayward person. He might not find his calling again. Like, you know, he's like, I've done gaming, I want to. So he might be experimenting different things, doing many multiple things, but not till he enters his 50s, what you say, that he will be again satisfied, because then the sun line is appearing here. So that just means he will be doing different things. But right now he will be earning a lot from this one thing. And then in the 30s, he will be experimenting. In the 40s, he'll be experimenting. And in the 50s, he might turn to gaming again, like something related to gaming. In 30s and 40s, he might, you know, leave gaming or something like that to, you know, experiment new things. So a good poem, but he has to be very cautious about some things, especially not finding perfectionism in people, being less cold-hearted, and then he will find that work-life balance, which is important for this young age. A very energetic person, no wonder he has found success at an early age. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a nice day ahead.